I'm here at the Outlaws Boxing Club in Tarzana, California. It's Sunday morning. Fighters are here training. Not many gyms are open on Sunday. But let me ask you guys. There was 24/7 yesterday. Floyd Sr. and Floyd Jr. got into it. Some people saying that it was real. Some people here at the gym were telling me it looks fake. What do you think?
Well, I didn't really see it, but I think it would be kind of fake because, like, their father and son, like, they're on camera. You know,
hype to bring more attention for the show. The show's slow. They need a peak. That's what I was saying. It looked kind of staged, but when you talk about the fight itself, who do you think wins, Mayweather or Ortiz?
Mayweather.
Why?
Mayweather, I think Mayweather is, like, has more experience with people up close and everything.
You know what's funny? You're saying Mayweather wins. I just talked to him. He said Ortiz knocks out Mayweather. Is that what you just told me?
Yeah.
How would you convince him? Because he says Mayweather beats Ortiz.
I just don't like him.
That's the reason? It's not about boxing? Why do you think Mayweather beats Ortiz? Because you don't like Ortiz, or is it boxing?
It's boxing. Like I think Mayweather has more experience in, like, his defense and everything. He knows how to, like, move around and get into places that other people can't get to, you know?
Yeah, and not only that, you watched 24/7 yesterday. You saw the argument with Floyd Sr. and Floyd Jr. Did it look real or fake to you? Why? Why do you say that?
Because first they're just laughing and all, and then they just start arguing with Mayweather stuff.
That's what you were telling me, that it looks fake, like it's all for ratings.
Yeah.
So my thing is, why would they try to insult the intelligence of boxing fans? If it's not real, don't do it. I mean, if it's fake, what is this, the Kardashians, where they're at the wedding, and then TMZ reports we have the audio of the producer saying there'll be another wedding, and it's all fake? Is it the Kardashians, or is it boxing?
There you go.
Boxing. But you're excited about this fight. It's a big fight. You're excited about it?
Yeah.
You're also excited about Pacquiao Marquez?
Yeah.
Who do you like on that one?
Pacquiao.
Why?
Because Pacquiao's got quicker punches, he's got better defense, and he's got more experience against bigger guys.
That's it, you're right, and Pacquiao's the man to beat. So there you have it from the Outlaws Boxing Club in Tarzana with reactions to HBO 24/7, Floyd Mayweather Ortiz, the HoustonReport.com, and the Step Back Reporting.